to actually have faith when we listen to the Rasa Leela, we have to develop the faith that we develop through the first 9 chapters of Srimad Bhagavatam. Do we have that faith like Ranti Dev? Like Prahlad? Like Dhruva, who was offered all benedictions by Kuvera, the treasurer of the Devas, and he only wanted to remember the Lord? In the association of people with faith, we develop faith. And then we actually can, that faith opens the doors to our hearts so that this narration can transform us.